It is an amazing story. A good Samaritan wasting no time jumping into action and saving the lives of two young children. We showed you these pictures last night of the crash aftermath in Limerick. Now a woman from North Waterboro is being credited with rescuing a mother and her two children from their submerged car in the Little Ossipee River. Today, the woman who put her own safety aside to help save the family is talking to News 8. Our Keith Baldi is live in Limerick tonight with continuing coverage. Keith?
Well, Steve, this is one of those stories where people were willing to risk their own lives to help others, and they saved the day.
It happened in an instant, but will be talked about forever.
She was coming around this corner and just went off.
A car with two children in the back seat, driven by a woman police say fell asleep, careened through this guardrail and into the rushing river below, something Faith Monroe could not believe she was seeing.
The woman was saying, "My babies, you know, I have a baby in here," and we went.
Several people ran to help, including Lisa Beauvert, who says she took off her high-heel boots and plunged into the frigid water that was up to her neck.
I didn't know how deep that area was at the time. I just wanted to respond.
She did, and somehow was able to pull open the car door, already underwater.
Instantly, mother reaction, save the children, you know, of course, save her. So I wanted to get there as quick as I could.
I couldn't not get those kids out. I couldn't. I'm a mother. I'm going in, and I did.
Lisa unlatched the 8-month-old car seat and passed him to Faith, then got the 3-year-old girl out, and finally the mother.
The rescue was certainly amazing, but the whole story is remarkable, considering how small of a space there is to get a car down this hill into the water. Just the fact that a car was able to make it down there is extraordinary.
If somebody didn't see them go off, I don't know how she would have got her kids out. And how would you have known they were even there?
I said, thank God, you know, that we're all alive. The situation came out smooth, and I know they're home safe now. So to me, that's the biggest blessing.
Now, other witnesses say this truly was a team effort. There were all kinds of people here calling 911 and helping, and everything worked out. Everyone was safe. We're live in Limerick. Keith Baldi, News 8.